So much stuff is happening. Oh my God. I'm moving out tomorrow, so my room is bare, and that's why the camera angle is different. So, look how white it all is. Oh God, it's awful. It's so plain. I hate it. Moving on. I have one more final to go as well. That's tomorrow. My final on Tuesday went well, so I'm just cool right now. The biggest news that is crazy and amazing and beautiful is that I got both of my films into the Extremely Shorts Film Festival in Houston. I've just been so excited since yesterday and freaking out and jumping up and down, and I haven't really stopped smiling. So, oh God, yeah, it's been great. Oh. So, yeah, I mean, I knew yesterday I was gonna get my notification, yes or no, whatever. And so, like, all day, I was just like, surgically attached to my phone. Every time it, like, I even thought it made a beep, I went and checked it. And I was like, no. So I finally got the email at 5:45 and it said, congratulations, your film Torres Colony got in. And I was like, oh my God, I got one in. That is so great. I'm just so happy. And I was just focusing on, I was like, Torres Colony got in. Oh yeah. And I was like about to start texting people and telling everyone and freaking out. And then I got the second email that said, congratulations, your film Fake It got in. And I'm like, oh my God, oh, it's, oh, I'm just so happy. Yeah, so that was just really amazing, and words, I don't know them. So, yeah, my two films. Oh, that's awesome because I like choose between 20 and 25, and so I got both in, and there's gonna be a film festival over 2 days in June, and I'm gonna go to the final night because it's they're having a screening and the reception, and then there's a contest, like the audience chooses the top three, and then oh, I'm so excited. Yeah. I have nothing else to say. But I'm super excited. And this morning I sent in like the proper video format and the video stills and said yes, basically. Thank you. I'm coming. Oh my God. Try not to be overly excited in my email. Yep. I have no tea because I've been cleaning, so I've been hot, so it's no tea today. I just imagine them telling me they're super excited too. Everyone's super excited, including my tea leaves, even though they're not animate. Yay, excitement.